It's actually nice. I haven't seen Triven League. It's been a while.
It's been a couple months. It sounds like he's been traveling abroad.
No, that's awesome. And he comes back and still gets first seed in his pool, so.
What a boss.
Yeah, honestly. It's nuts. I like the race tag, by the way. Nice back air.
Oh, that's yep. It.
Clean.
Flip, flip, you're dead.
Pretty much. As soon as you're off stage, you get that the fire fox, you just shine instantly. It's just so nice. It comes down with the drill. See him all over right now. I'm gonna trade a little bit though. Nice back air after reading the roll. Gets ledge, good aim. Instant spot dodge, but it is covered by CO. He does get the up air. Five. Putting pressure on the edge. Let's see. Okay, he gets side B. Back to center stage now. Oh, that was a sick shine. Let's see. Nice bear. Another one. Oh, we just go for the shine.
Yep, got him.
Nice play by CO right there. Really ties it up right there. He's kind of a little bit of deficit, but. So he grabs ledge and that'll secure it. Every time like these guys have played, even when I first started coming, it's always been. I've always noticed that they're so even. Like they play so similar, but like they're so different. Like I really like watching these two play.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, guys get that up smash though.
Well, it's funny that these guys are 6 and 7 too, so they're like identical in terms of like. The rankings and whatnot.
Yeah, I know, exactly. Because they all, like, their potential is, like, nuts. Because, like, I've been destroyed by both of them, like, several times. And, like, there's sometimes I can take games, but other times it's just, like, there's no chance of me, like, even getting stopped. Like, it's just, they're nuts.
It depends what kind of version of them are you getting that day.
Yeah, I know, for real, though. It was honestly a really nice back throw shine. Usually I think I'm kind of cheesy, but that one was actually, like, really nice. The shine push was by Edwin. Just does get stopped by the Nair though. Yeah, last stock, 34% for CO. Still, anything's possible. CO's gonna start off right away and ties it up with 3 moves. So, oh, here's 5 turn. Oh, misses the grab. Shine avoids that grab that CO's gonna go for. Nice pierce. Oh, that was such a smart.
Goodness.
Oh, but he doesn't go grab ledge.
I'm actually really surprised he did not challenge that in the slightest.
Oh no! He's bringing him up to the high rise. Oh!
Oh!
Oh my god!
Wow, the call out on that smash.
That read was nuts. It was really well played by CO. Alright, game 2, we're on Dreamland. Both these players actually really like Dreamland. I know CO like actually likes it, because every time I verse him, he plays this like really smart. So I think he really messes with the spacing, he really likes that. Ooh, with the drop down shine. Let's go edge too early. Okay, soft bears, keeping a little bit at bay. Oh, he's ready for the jab reset.
Oh my.
Just charged it up. Still living though, Dreamland. Let's see, what did it. Get the ledge again. Nice bear. Tilt. Okay, shine, yeah. Nice shield drop bear. Really fast. Does let him get ledge again. And then he goes right back to center. Back here is gonna send him off. Let's see if he's gonna edge guard this time. Hits him with the fair. Doesn't give him another chance to recover. He does. Yeah, just straight up Nair is gonna finish it. Okay, up tilt. See, close game right now. Everything's like 3 stocks. Everything's been pretty even for the most part. See, up air. Okay, re-grab, nice. Chucks him up, get another re-grab. Tries to go for it again.
How's this been going?
It's been pretty even for the most part. Last stock was like, CEO got a hard read and then finished off. Yeah, it's been really back and forth. Like, it's been a minute per stock.
It usually is with these two. They play, I think these two are probably the best in the matchup, fundamentally. I think Evan's better than Five, but I think Five has more matchup knowledge than him. Goes out there for the edge card.
Yeah, big punish.
Knew he messed up. I don't know if he meant to full hop, but I think if he just short hopped, he could have fast fell down to that. But
yeah, for sure. So, gets him up again. Back air gonna send him off. Grabs ledge, yeah, that's it.
Jay telegraphs that pretty hard.
Yeah, Five's been going for ledge actually quite a bit.
Yeah, no, he's got clean ledge dashes. He's the guy who always does. Okay, or he does that. Okay. But he either has super clean ledge dash turnaround up tilt, all invincible, of course. Or he does what we call Dashi Dash, which is just tourney wintering like 8 times in a row instead of ledge dashing. So we might see some Dashi Dashes. Maybe we already did, but.
Yeah, whatever works, man. If it works. That one ledge dash can make you win or something.
Yeah. Jalen just Dashi Dash there.
Oh. A little bit off in the air. Well, right next to each other, just like playing tag.
Just doing normal yet. Doesn't trust his ledge dash.
Oh, it is going to kill. Wow.
It's going to end the set.
Two for
good games to them. And we got to play now.